Good morning children. Welcome back to online classroom of Sri Gokulam Public School Guruvayur. Today let's learn how to compare two 4-digit numbers. See children, there are two types of comparison. First one is comparing numbers with different number of digits. Second one, comparing numbers with the same number of digits. See, when we compare numbers with different number of digits, then a number with more digits is always greater. Clear? Now I show you one example. See children, here numbers. First one is 3-digit number. Second one is 4-digit numbers. Okay. Now I said a number with more digits is always greater. So we can say that 3-digit number is lesser than 4-digit number. So the answer is 569 lesser than 3290. Then one more example. See here, 4658 and 774. First one is 4-digit number. Second one is 3-digit number. So 4-digit number always greater than 3-digit number. So we can say that 4658 greater than 774. Clear? Then next one is how to compare two numbers with the same number of digits. See children, when we compare two numbers with the same number of digits, we can compare thousands place at first, then hundreds place, then tens place, then ones place. Because here we are comparing two 4-digit numbers. That's why we can compare thousands place at first, then hundreds place, then tens place, then ones place. Now I show you some example. See children, here two numbers 8436 and 9740. In this example, here thousands place digits are different. Okay, 8 and 9. 8 is always lesser than 9. So we can say that 8436 lesser than 9740. Then another example, how to compare two numbers with the difference in hundreds place. See here, 6475 and 6890. In this example, in both numbers, thousands place is same, but hundreds place is 4 and 8. 4 is always lesser than 8. Then we can say that 6475 is lesser than 6890. Then another example, see here, 5568 and 5534. In this example, both thousands place and hundred place are same, but the tens place numbers are 6 and 3. We already know 6 is always greater than 3. So the answer is 5568 is greater than 5534. Another example, see here, 4792 and 4798. In this example, thousands place, hundreds place and tens place digits are same. Okay, but ones place digits are 2 and 8. 2 is always lesser than 8. So the answer is 4792 lesser than 4798. See children, now I hope this concept is very clear to you. Here I am adding a video. Okay, you please watch it. Then the concept will be more clear to you.
2. How to compare numbers. To compare two or more 4-digit numbers, we first look at the thousands place, then the hundreds place, then the tens place, and lastly the ones place. Let us understand with an example. Look at the numbers 3672 and 3843 on the flowers. We begin by comparing the digits in the thousands place. That is 3 and 3. The digits are the same here. So now we compare the digits in the hundreds place. That is 6 and 8. The digits are different here. Here, 6 is smaller than 8. So the number 3672 is smaller than the number 3843. You already know the open side of the sign always points towards the greater number. The closed side of the sign always points towards the smaller number. Let us try one more example. Look at the numbers 2318 and 2314 on the flowers. Both the numbers have 2 in the thousands place. So we compare the digits in the hundreds place. Both the numbers have 3 in the hundreds place. So we compare the digits in the tens place. Both the numbers have 1 in the tens place. So now we compare the digits in the ones place. That is 8 and 4. Here 8 is greater than 4. Thus we say 2318 is greater than 2314. Kids, it is easy, but do it carefully. Bye.
Okay, children. How was the video? I hope you all enjoyed the video and understood the concept that we discussed today. That is how to compare two four-digit numbers. Okay. On our next class, we can learn how to arrange numbers in ascending and descending order. Okay. Then see you on next section. Take care. Bye.